my brother William started. And yes, there will once again be a Sheridan in the White House.
Think your FBI paper pushers are a match for Sheridan's assassins, Amos? I don't.
Keep your opinions to yourself, General Carrington. As you know, we can't proceed with the investigation without proof.
No one can stop me from conducting my own investigation. You hear me, Amos?
Number 13 will soon no longer be a problem.
Gentlemen, we're ready to launch operations.
Frank, it's Janet. I've just finished my rounds. Do you still need me in this area? Okay, I'll head back to HQ. Feels like today's gonna be a quiet one, huh? Did you see the water this morning? Well, what's that? Hold on. I'll call you right back. Sir, can you hear me? Easy. Looks like a bullet wound. Can you move your legs?
Can't remember a thing.
Do you think you can make it to the truck? Sir, can you hear me? I'll take you to the first aid station. Try to walk. Be careful. Damn it. It's Janet. I just picked up an injured man on Brighton Beach. He's got no ID and can't remember a thing. I need to bring him in for a CAT scan as soon as possible. An hour? Perfect, we're on our way.
How are you feeling? Still no memory? I found this key in your pocket. Ever heard of Winslow Bank?
Here. Who's that?
a good time. Tell the Mongols we spotted the target. I'll report back once again.
Get over here! He's alive but in bad shape! Freeze! It's payback time!
Thank you. Mr. Roland? It's been such a long time. I assume you want to access your safe? May I have your key? Right this way, please. As you can see, we've upgraded our security system. You can't be too careful in today's world, right? Hello, James. Mr. Roland would like to access his safe.
Hello, Mr. Roland.
It's still at the far end of the room.
I've fallen into my own trap. Well, well.
I don't get the security system. How do you lower the gates?
Bunch of piss ants. is he? Anything on your...
Go for it! Alert!
Then we could shut the damn thing off.
Here. Calling all units in the vicinity of Winslow Bank. Please come in.
Central, this is Car 5. A unit is already at the scene.
Copy that, Car 5. Standing by.
For the murder of William Sheridan. Amnesia, eh? Indeed, there is no better defense.
You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say, Bannon, will be used against you in court of law.
What good's a lawyer when you can't remember a thing?
In your deposition, you even added that you don't feel like a killer. How touching. But the law doesn't operate on feelings, now does it? It operates on evidence, which I have in spades. Emery, the snapshots, please. Look at this photograph. See the impact on the back of the head? Where did the bullet come from, in your opinion? That building there, see? Right in the line of sight. And who have we here? Well, need I get a mirror, or are you finally going to confess to the assassination
of... Agent Scott, line one.
So where's that file?
You're not going to believe this, Colonel. Steve Rowland's military file is missing from the Pentagon, and they're positive your man was killed in a mission down in Mexico over 2 years ago.
Well, his widow's in for a surprise. But before we announce your resurrection, Captain Rowland, we're going to... What the devil's going on here?
Hey. Psst. Don't move. I'll get you out of those cuffs. Great to see you again, Steve. Listen, Mongoose has found you. Meet me on the roof. And don't go using G-Men for target practice, okay?
The girl from the bank.
They're storming the building.
What do they want?
I don't know, but they have an RPG.
Oh! Do you need backup?
No! Hold your positions!
Got a tattoo!
dropping your suspect! Don't move him!
The FBI's got undercover officers in Brooklyn. That's where the guy was transferred. Hurry, 110 Sterling Street.
Seeing me again doesn't do anything for you, does it? I can't believe it. You really have lost your memory.
Who are you?
I'm Major Jones, first officer for General Carrington. Ring a bell? Carrington went missing 3 days ago. He was leading a parallel investigation into President Sheridan's assassination. He's the only one who can get you out of this mess. It's not safe here. Over the wall. Let's go.
Here. I'll go first. Now you! I'm waiting on a call from an informant. He knows where they're holding Carrington.
Over there, with the woman!
They're out of range. Use the scope! Good job. Go down the other side. I'll cover you. All clear. Cowboys just ain't what they used to be. Look out, sniper!
Time to check the view. Let's go. Here, take that! Damn, I knew I shouldn't have let you go on that boat alone. Roger that. What do you got?
Carrington's been arrested by General Stackwell. He's held at Emerald, an isolated army base in the Appalachian Mountains. I still don't know why Stackwell wants to keep Carrington away from the Pentagon.
I can't let you through without clearance. Hey, wait! What are you doing?
Roll it! Stop! No!
Let's roll! One more down. We'll move the bodies later. It's easier when they're frozen.
This can't be good.
I told you not to let McDougal take the wheel.
Don't get your undies in a bundle. Hold on. Look.
Ah! Ah!
What is your major malfunction, McCall?
Ah!
Looks like something's going on over there.
Oh!
Yes, Colonel. No, Colonel. Yes, sir, Colonel.
Carrington. for the head! Open the crates and start sorting the weapons!
We load the truck in 1 hour. Move your asses!
Open the crates and start sorting the weapons!
We load the truck in 1 hour. Move your asses!
Open the crates and start sorting the weapons!
We look. Load the truck in 1 hour! Move your ass!
Open the crates and start sorting the weapons!
We load the truck in 1 hour. Move your asses!